Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And I think we're going to trade out Goofy for Peter Pan. And we are going to definitely save. Alright, I'm going to just let Peter Pan handle most of this. Since he has a better idea of what... I can't fly yet! That's the fucking issue! I can't fly! Which makes this a whole... Because this whole map was kind of designed into the idea that you could fucking fly. Which doesn't work when you haven't been allowed the ability yet. I should have taken all of his items first. Oh well. I have to admit, the music in this area is really nice. And I'm sorry, but Peter Pan is still an asshole. Why was that even an option? And apparently that's not an option either. And that's not an option. And that's not an option. There we go. I have to admit, the Shadow Sora is definitely a favorite of mine in this particular world. It's a favorite of mine now. I fucking hated it the first time I played through this game. Alright, so we're just gonna fall into the depths of hell here. And... yeah, I remember when I first played through this area as a kid, and I'm talking, I think Kingdom Hearts was released when I was 11 years old? 10, 11 years old, somewhere in that ballpark. I struggled with this so hard, man. I remember that summer so well. I got Kingdom Hearts for my birthday, I think. I think maybe before that it was Christmas, but I'm wrong. It was for my birthday. It was the same birthday I got my PS2. And I got this in Final Fantasy X. And I spent my freaking summer playing through this game. I wasn't very good at it, and I played it with a friend because I still had major, like, ridiculous anxiety issues as a kid, but as I played through this game, surprisingly enough, this game actually helped me get over some of my anxiety because all you do have to do is mash X, and there isn't a whole lot of strategy that had to be done with this game, so I didn't have to think too much, and I just had to be comfortable with a regular amount of conflict. And keep in mind, I played, you know, the really, like, no combat kid games of the early 2000s. We're talking fucking Mary Kate and Ashley's Horse Adventure, whatever the fuck that game was, and movie games. So, like, it wasn't the same. And I played Final Fantasy IX before this, which was turn-based, and that one I was perfectly fine with. I love turn-based games, and I still enjoy turn-based games. But anyway, when I first played as a kid, I was so underleveled, I kept dying here. In this particular area, too. This was the correct area, right? Okay.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
What?
So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand, it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there!
Alright, so if memory serves... Okay, no, I'm wrong. I thought this was... There was gonna be a save point right here, but I guess not. So, there's a particular way. If the camera would fucking work, which it won't, apparently I can't tilt up and take a look. I thought this was the... Yeah, there it is. There we go. Good lord. So we're gonna save. Oh, and then we're actually going to switch out. Not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna switch Peter Pan back just because I prefer him in this world. But we need to get this Trinity symbol. So, I wonder... That wasn't correct. I think we do want to actually go up the ladder.
Riku, wait!
So I fucking hated this battle so much as a kid. Like, I can't even express how much I hated it. I was so underleveled and I died so many times. It was the first boss. Surprisingly enough, even Ursula didn't take me as many tries as this fucker did. I really struggled with him. And it was the first time I ever swore in frustration at a game. And it wasn't even a real swear. It was very much like the kid's idea of a swear. I said, damn it, I think. But I lived in a house where, you know, the kids don't swear. And so my sister was sitting right there, and she was, if I was 11, she was like 5. She was 5 or 6. And she's like, ooh, I'm telling on you. It was just, I was like, I didn't say it. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Of course I didn't say fuck, but actually maybe I was like, it was an accident. I don't know. I don't remember. Yeah. before, though, I even understood how to... Like, I didn't really understand how this game worked very well as a kid. Almost like Shadow Sora needs some explaining. I mean, even though I understand that it's kind of a callback to Peter Pan with the shadow running off and doing its own thing and all that, I don't know, it also kind of feels like,
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
What was I saying? I don't even remember what I was saying. But it looks like we have some new stuff now, so... What does reduces dark damage and raises... But my AP would go down, so we don't want that. We still, Pumpkinhead is still our best weapon. Oh, I should probably get Donald and Goofy some new stuff again. Strength. That looks pretty good, actually. We're good. We're gonna save one more time. And then I'm not entirely sure where I'm going next, but we shall figure it out. And there's no stairs, which means we have to go out this way, correct? Okay, so here we are. Now we can go back up this ladder. And what's our current level right now? I haven't really been paying attention. Well, apparently we just got level up, but it doesn't tell me what level that was. Okay, so we are at level 39 already. Wow. So, if we go out here...
Why not fish that Riku? Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the Hardworth. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the plank? The crocodile that took me hand! Ghost me! He's after me other hand! I can't stay here! Go away! Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it!
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Yes, we have Kira now. So we're gonna go ahead and switch Goofy out for Peter Pan again. And in Neverland, Sora and his friends can fly while jumping. Press circle to fly, then press circle to rise and square to descend. They're all going down. So it basically, it's kind of like Wonderland, or not Wonderland, Atlantica mechanics, which is why I prefer. Come on, you fucker. We should have, like, an actual boss battle coming up. Or maybe it's just a stream of Heartless. I don't remember. Alright, I'm gonna focus on this fucker. I hate this thing. This thing kept killing me when I first played this game as a kid. Of course, it was much more aggressive, even though I was playing on easy mode. I was playing on the beginner mode in the original game, but the beginner mode in the original game was much harder than this. Well, maybe not much harder, but it was still harder. It was more difficult.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Oh, nope, I guess we do fight. Oh. It's just gonna be easier to defeat Hook if we beat this thing first. There we go. Oh, nope, it's not dead yet. There it is. There we go. I didn't think Hook could fly. Oh fuck, there's another one. Do they just keep coming, I wonder? Well, we'll get him down a full bar and then we'll go beat the other one. Oh, actually it might... Nope, here it is. It's hanging around. Alright, let's get this fucker. I have items. There we go. That works. Oh, there's another one. I guess they just keep coming. Hook's almost dead, so we're just gonna finish him off, I think. we go. He's all gone.
Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her...
Sora!
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
So before we seal this world, we are pretty much out of time. And I know that there's a save point around here somewhere. Maybe not until we fucking seal the world. So you know what? Fuck it. I'm pausing it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.